Today is the third day of a three-day show jumping event. I've been at this event many times and taking pictures from outside around the course, around the perimeter. But this year, I have a chance to take pictures from inside. You can get great pictures from outside because the horses, many of the jumps are very close to the perimeter. The only thing you can't do from outside is get down low. And I really like to get down low. Many times I sit on the ground to get a low angle. Taking pictures from a low angle, the horse looks bigger, everything looks bigger, everything looks more dramatic. So we'll see what happens today.